We were watching first American movie, and I never forget this. It was a movie about bombing of Pearl Harbor, and it was sponsored by Toyota. And they said, you ask for it, you got it. Things that I had to learn, I had to get a job, for example. I didn't know what kind of a job I can do. And I figured I'm going to be a bartender, because in Russia, it's a fairly easy job. There's three drinks. It's vodka, two glasses of vodka, and a bottle.